at the end of days. The first sign shall appear in the heavens. Justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity.
We should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
Youth, I have been told that I was special. A prodigy of vast potential. I came to the Ishari Sanctum, seeking what knowledge I could glean from the Masters. But I found them fearful of the truth. I would learn nothing from them. The old books, the prophecies they contained, showed me all that might come to pass, and all that I might become. Then, a star fell from the heavens, the sign that my moment had come. I will go west to Tristram, to stop the darkness that the star portends. And fulfill the destiny that beckons me.
This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star must be near.
I seek the fallen star.
It fell on the old Captain Rumford. More dead are coming. We can't open the gates until we drive them back. They keep coming! I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us?
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the Fallen Star.
I did. But it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, and came back here to rally the militia. But
watch out! The wounded are turning!
My power grows.
Well, this is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done. We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith. But if help doesn't arrive soon...
Militiamen went out. Only Rumford.
How can I help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Your warriors will be avenged.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
I, Deckard Cain, have spent many years traveling and writing about the strange creatures in our world. But the sight of the wretched mothers still haunts me. They are the remnants of Queen Acilla's slaughtered handmaidens who were twisted by foul magic. Now they feast upon cadavers and regurgitate them as newly formed, risen dead.
I don't have enough arcane power. Can't be far from the nest.
Dear reader, I am Abdal Hazir, adventurer, scholar, and researcher. I share my knowledge of this incredible world and its creatures through my insightful missives, often at grave risk to myself. Why, I was recently in Kanduras, where my tents were ransacked by vicious quill fiends. I was able to beat them off with a shoe, but a less bold man would have fared far worse.
more arcane power. Need more time.
Tristram, Diablo himself once walked this place.
Thank you for your help.
Nausea.
Come, let us search.
We'll need to open it.
Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior. Who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar! Follow me!
I think there was more to your mother than you know.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. The key and my thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again, but like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Another unlucky villager. Must be where the star fell. Its crater is tinged with some strange magic. My power grows.
Grotesques may seem slow and senseless, but they hide many dangers within their hideously malformed bodies. A set of spikes lurks between...
My name is Lakdanan, and I am cursed. Once the captain of King Leoritani, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Some foul new disease has taken hold in this land, and the carrion bats are near the heart of it. Since returning to Tristram, I have seen their numbers surge. The evil forces that linger here give them strength.
Thought we could keep the dead trapped here. Akarat, save me!
Some devious little goblins have been robbing our merchants. When pursued, they simply open portals and disappear with the most aggravating chuckle. The peasantry seem to believe that the goblins serve a great demon lord known as Greed. And furthermore, that their portals lead to Greed's domain. A ludicrous notion, truly.
Return.
foul minions, stay back! Back! May this wedge hold. The skeleton king.
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Thank you.
I have need.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I have fulfilled my promise to Leah, and rescued her uncle, Deckard Cain. Now, all that stands between me and the Fallen Star is the Skeleton King, who has returned to darken Tristram once again.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks, time is running short.
Not much.
Please, Uncle.
The skeleton key lost. The key. Leah, you should not dismiss the sign so. We have come at last to Tristram's old cathedral. This is where Diablo, Lord of Terror, first corrupted mankind. This is where I may finally find the answers I seek. Leah worries after my safety, but I believe information vital to defeating the last lords of the burning hells can be found here.
I have to keep my inventory clean. Spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wound.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half.
Have done this with
Adric.
I can help. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
There's a big pack coming this time. Stand your ground!
scavengers are-
That's the last of them. The bridge is clear.
Returns. Hadrig's apprentice is dead.
For the ancient dead could not rest. They took up their broken armor and weapons once more, ready to cut down anything that yet drew breath. Though wasted and fragile, these creatures possess a twisted cleverness that makes them quite formidable.
Thank you.
Been known to devour their own young when no other nourishment is available. Their offspring, the imps, sometimes manage to flee and band together with other demon spawn. They rove in vicious packs, ready to descend upon the unwary traveler and rip his body to shreds with their tiny, needle-sharp teeth. Tragedies in these lands have left many restless spirits in their wake, and they demand retribution. These spirits will take out their vengeance on any unsuspecting individual who may pass, for they believe that the blood of the living will yet restore the lives that were ripped away from them.
is the wrong crypt. The crown isn't here. I can't pick up anything else.
The unburied are formed from human corpses that were flung into mass graves without a proper burial. This hideous amalgamation of bodies decomposes together into one being, bound by some foul magic. For all my knowledge, I could only flee from it, and I would expect any other sensible person to do the same.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then follow me and hone your skills. There is deadly work to be done, and I will need your arms.
can rest again.
Still waiting. magic is weakening. I am free! Now, back to my mission.
Find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have unfinished business with the Skeleton King.
As do I.
I don't have enough arcane power.
This dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I am here to find out.
Down this way!
He's free! Do not let him re-arm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I know a Templar can be trusted. Together, we fight.
Black magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger.
You were a Templar, John Dar. How could you succumb to this Coven?
The Coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
That is agreeable, though I wouldn't mind taking a look at them.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton.
Thank you. heal.
It was Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Leonic.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the king of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power. Has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
Yeah.
divine power.
High priests in Kurast proclaimed Leoric king of Condurus many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lac-Danon was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the skeleton king, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him.
It was you that fell from the sky? I don't believe that you are the source of the evil in this place.
I am. I remember falling.
Then who are you? Why are you here?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must. I don't remember.
I should bring you back to town. Cain will know what to do with you. I have traveled far, only to find that the fallen star was a man. Who is he? Why has he come? He recalls nothing, but Cain may have the answers.
My service is yours.
This is what fell out of the sky.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news. But I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
What was once?
Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
The goatmen won't stand in my way. I'll get the sword. Enough arcane power.
sluggish beasts can thrive in any grassland or forest, provided there is enough water. Farmers will recognize these brutes as the savage cousins of the common pack beast, a tame breed that was likely domesticated nearly 2,000 years ago. One can hardly imagine the trouble that effort must have taken. Some time ago, I revealed that the Khazra, or goatmen, were originally humans until the Vigerai corrupted them. For many years, these creatures were simple and lethargic. These days have ended. Khazra attacks are widely reported, and the number of fatalities is higher than anything in my records.
Impressive. You braved the Khazra to come see my wares? Most ridiculous tales about travelers being ambushed by vicious trees. It is too much. Despite their names, the wood wraiths are not plants, but fully mobile beasts who have taken on the guise of foliage to ensnare their prey. Only a simpleton could be fooled by such a trick. Thank you. maintain power. Glow. The piece of the sword I'm looking for must be in this cave.
They're superstitious.
Kill him!
We must hurry with the ritual. Naga will be here soon. His turn.
Need more arcane power.
Who are you to take what is mine?
I will return this sword to its owner.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
Thank you.
more arcane power. Unguarded chest? This couldn't possibly be a trap.
After much searching, I have found a promising lead. A family near New Tristram has obtained a valuable relic, and poor fools that they are, they haven't the slightest idea what to do with it. I have some idea of what to do with their daughter, though. And through her, I'll get my prize.
Release the girl. The relic belongs to her.
You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you? Fine, you fools. We'll kill the both of you.
To the Thieves Guild, we'll find you.
Here's the relic, my love. I hid it like you asked. Father's grown suspicious of us. But that won't matter once we're married. It won't be long, right?
Of course, my dear. Soon we will settle down to a quiet life of tilling the fields and raising children. But first, I have to sell this relic. Alas, I must travel away with my friend here to do so.
You wish to join me?
Yes, yes! You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way! Wait! The relic is a fake! Gods, I should have known! You seem like you could use a helping hand. And I sure as hell don't want to stay around here. Ah, there you are.
But you made a promise to your betrothed.
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you?
But the tome say of Alaric and this temple is not encouraging. You must be Alaric the Guardian.
Are you Nephilim?
No. There have been no Nephilim for a millennium.
Yet another myth. You seek entrance to this temple, but only a Nephilim can enter. If you retrieve the keys from the outlying tombs and use them on the gates, we will see who and what you truly are. Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The warrior's rest and the crypt of the ancients.
Stronger than most risen dead, but they gain their fortitude through horrific means, feasting upon human corpses. These creatures are least dangerous while eating, but do not disturb them, or it shall be your limbs between their teeth.
Our enemies are legion, but they will not take us without a fight. We must hold them here while the keys to the holy temple are hidden away from their leader, the fiend Nereza. Resolve must not falter, as we will surely die to the last man.
Repel them, my brothers!
Yeah!
awaken.
So sure we could beat whatever traps the ancients had laid for tomb robbers, but the dead bodies of my friends testify to the folly of our arrogance. I will be dead soon as well. Our greed was our downfall.
Open and beautiful city. It thrives on trade.
Eric says that our people can survive the coming battle, but I saw the truth in his eyes. Why did he order me to guard the beacon of honor? Those shambling things are slaughtering my people in the forest above, and there's nothing I can do to stop it.
still waiting. I become more powerful.
Remove the thing that fell into our temple. Every moment it remains, my people grow more restless. Champions, what now do you think you are? You may enter our most sacred place.
The noble hero fought his way here just to die.
Magda.
And who is this you bring with you? Adria's daughter? She has power within her. No matter. Your mother will soon share your fate with me. The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood!
What did you mean my mother will share my fate? Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She is full of lies. Do not believe her.
This fight was too easy. She is toying with us.
The world stone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us.
I'll meet you back in New Tristram. We must tell Uncle Deckard what we found.
We were only a step ahead of Magda, but now we have the second sword piece.
I remember a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
That must be Wortham.
Oh, brilliant, dear Leah. Have the ferryman take you there.
Oh, there she goes again. Were I not a happily married man?
I was thinking.
Don't hurt yourself.
I need to take the ferry to Wortham.
I will take you, but beware. Smoke rises from the village.
Magic.
one of the men retrieved a strange artifact in his nets. It looked like a hilt of an ancient blade, but I know it must be more. The fisherman argued with me, but I convinced him to leave it in the safety of...
Please! My family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them!
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
Sword from me.
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes.
Sword hilt that fell from the sky. It goes.
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Decker.
Damn, it's not here.
While you were on your hero's errand here, I captured all three sword pieces and your friends.
You should have known. I must get back to Kane's house.
It's your choice, Kane. Either use your heraldic arts to repair the sword, or your dear Leah dies a horrible death.
All this pain, this destruction. What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything. Your rage is overwhelming, girl. You win this round, but if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine!
Uncle, you can't die!
Nothing can stop that now. But there is one last thing I must do. The sword must be made whole. Just as I suspected, the sword is of the high heavens. The stranger is an angel. Heed the journal. The truth lies within.
Uncle Deckard!